tricep bias pushups. So you want to keep your palms about shoulder width apart, so super tight to your torso. And when you go down, keep the elbow tight as well. So this is going to bias the triceps. You'll really feel in the back of the arms, still feel in the chest, but mostly triceps here. So yeah, enjoy.